So in today's desert cleanup, I found the standard waste items, single-use plastic bottles, soda cans, cutleries, plastic bottles, and this is what I want to show you. This is a bottle, plastic bottle, and this plastic bottle is degraded, and it has, you can see, but it's not decomposing. So this plastic bottle is going to be like this, and after a while all of this plastic is going to degrade and become microplastic. So this is what the good example of plastic bottle on the way to microplastic. So I'm going to go through trash I collected during the desert cleanup, and let's talk how can we avoid all of these. So the plastic disposable single-use plate, you don't need it at all. Better to carry your own reusable plates, or you can carry the boxes instead of plates so that you can store the food and eat it from there. This is totally unessential, because we can all carry our reusable bottles, or you can always carry the reusable cups. So this is totally unessential. Pepsi. Now all the soda cans, it's the whole design of this product itself is a problem, but this, all we can do is, if we are consuming this, we can at least take it to the recycling station and recycle it. You see the plastic cutleries, this is decomposed spoon, it's going to become microplastic in the end. A fork, we don't need this at all. We can carry our own reusable spoon and cutlery so that we will take it home. Plastic straw, completely unessential product. Actually, we don't really need straws, so we can ditch the straws altogether, or we can at least use sustainable alternatives, or at least paper straw. So this microplastic is going to be almost like grain of sand, or really tiny, and the desert animals will end up digesting it, eating it. So basically it will enter in their system, and it will also enter in the desert sand, and this is exactly what we don't want. So if you are going outdoors, and first don't use any single use or plastic item. If you are still using it, please pick your own trash and recycle it. Don't leave it in the nature as it is to degrade and get in to the nature, part of nature. Let's not do that.